Hello friends, welcome to a new video. Today in this video I'm gonna teach you how to install WordPress locally on your computer. Now why would you wanna install WordPress locally? Mainly if we wanna launch a WordPress website, we need to buy a paid domain and hosting to upload our websites into a live server. But if you are thinking to make a WordPress website just for learning and trying, you can do that by watching this whole video carefully. So when you start a WordPress website locally, all your WordPress files will be stored on your computer only. It means no one will be able to see your website in live server. Just only you can be access your websites from your computer. So if you are thinking to make a WordPress website locally, you can do it for free of cost. Once you've done your WordPress website locally, you can also upload it on your live server. So now I'm gonna teach you in total 3 steps to install WordPress locally. First step, we are gonna download bitnami WordPress software. Using this software, we will run WordPress on our computer. So for download this application, open your browser and in the search box type here bitnami WordPress. Open this first link and click on Windows, Mac, Linux and scroll down, and from here you can download this software for Windows, you can download this software for OS device, also you can download for Linux. So I'm going to download for Windows, so I'm clicking on it and scroll down, then click on no thanks, just take me to the download. And here we can see my bitnami software is started to download. Step 2, install bitnami software. So once it's downloaded, click on it. Okay. Next. 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 And now give your name. And give your email address. And here give your login information. So I'm giving my login username here, admin. And give your login password. Confirm your password. Next. And now here we have to put our website name. So I'm giving my website name here. Next. 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 It's installing. It will take some time to finish the installation process. Click on Allow Access. And click on finish. And after that, this page will open into your web browser. So our WordPress is successfully installed on our local PC. Step 3, access your website. So click on access WordPress. And then here you will find your website. If you want to log in into your WordPress website, you have to click on this address bar and type here login and hit enter and give your username and password here. And click on login. And finally, here's my WordPress dashboard. And from here, we can easily edit or customize our WordPress website locally. If you want to view your website, click on visit website. And that's it. So this was the way we can install WordPress locally on our computer. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. Thanks for watching this video.